As we know of right now, the largest star in our universe is Stevenson 2-18, which is 2,150 times the size of our star. So, just to put that into context, if our star is this big, that is its size compared to Stevenson 2-18. Our sun is nothing but a speck of dust compared to this monster. If you replaced our star in the center of our solar system with Stevenson 2-18, then the star itself would stretch out far enough to reach Saturn. It is enormous.
I'm Damon Scotting, and this is Astronomical.